lot of speculation, finally Shah Rukh Khan has been confirmed to play an astronaut in Rakesh Sharma's biopic. It is said that Shah Rukh will start shooting for the movie in September. Sources wish Zero is a film which will require a lot of VFX. Shah Rukh Khan will wrap up Zero by April. He will perhaps begin the shoot of Salute by September and will shoot for close 2 to 3 months and wrap its first schedule. The next schedule of Salute will begin from Jan 2019. Well, there were reports of Aamir Khan backing out for the film, making way for Shah Rukh. The makers of the movie approached SRK quite a number of times after Aamir opted out of the film, and reportedly the actor finally gave his nod this month. But wait a minute, the struggle does not end here, as the makers now have to find the leading lady of the film. Shah Rukh Khan's Dawn co-star Priyanka Chopra was confirmed as the female lead opposite Aamir, but as soon as Aamir was out of the project, Priyanka too confirmed that she isn't a part of the movie. Now that Shah Rukh Khan gave his nod to the project, who will be playing Rakesh Sharma's wife in the film? Priyanka Chopra or someone else?